Empowering young entrepreneurs with the skills they need will be the focus of officials from the Business and Marketing Community Institute. Officials are encouraging budding Bahamian entrepreneurs to own their dreams and build their futures. We heard from the Institute's director, Precious Thompson, and Chief Executive Officer, Malcolm Fuchs.
We plan to assist in launching small businesses, growing small businesses into medium-sized businesses, and medium-sized businesses into large global corporations. If you are an existing business owner and need a refresher course, this conference is for you. Also, if you are someone new to business, you will find that this conference is a great resource. You can register online at bmcibahamas.com or at the Chamber of Commerce, also at Bahamas Faith Ministries Bookstore. We have made the investment affordable for all Bahamians. Tickets begin at less than $20 for the 5 sessions, and our platinum package is less than $30.
We will have one in the spring and one also in the fall. Every time someone comes to the Institute, we will always have new top industry speakers. We will always have fresh topics.
The event, which is sponsored by REV, begins on January 4th and runs until February 3rd. Speakers include Sir Franklin Wilson, Raymond Winder, Tanya McCartney, and Lincoln Deal. While Deal gave us an idea of what he will be sharing, REV's marketing coordinator, D'Avril Burrows, talked about why they came on board.
And so I wanted to bring that innovation and the future, talking about some of the different techniques that business owners and budding entrepreneurs can use as they go into 2018 and into their new ventures. You know, 2018, this conference is actually starting at the beginning of the year, and so it's a good time to really set your goals, whether they be entrepreneurial, philanthropic, and really use this as the stepping stone to get your year started.
We were really blown away at the event, at the caliber of the speakers who are invited, and we really believe that it'll be a wealth of information for local and budding entrepreneurs.